building.
Safety's on, dipshit.
Hey, old man. Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods. Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit. You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. And fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby. David, wait!
Go back to the army, like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take out an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me. Found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film canisters for 12 miles up. When a C-130 comes by, snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in the fight is a guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? This guy.
No! I need help over here! Hold on!
Mason!
Savimbi, you gotta help! Frank, damn it!
Sometimes it's too late to save a man. We must move out before we join them in death. Mortar fire means the MPLA is ready for attack.
But there's a feeling.
They want to fight! We give them a fight! Move out!
Mason, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
MPLA forces advancing on your position about one click north.
Hey, we know! Savimbi's leading a countercharge.
He's got balls on your back.
What about Woods? Do we have confirmation on his location?
They've been moving him from one location to another. We expect Savimbi's men to report back soon.
The mortars have stopped! My friend from above! found him!
Where's Woods?
The MPLA is not yet defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend!
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man!
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cubango River. He may already be dead!
Let's go, Hudson!
I was MIA in Nam. But your old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov being stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, he saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
It's coming on the convoy now!
The barge matches Smithy's intel! Woods should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it, you're taking fire! Shit! We're going down! Shut up, Mason!
Clear the...
locks to the gunboats.
Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container. Give me a hand with this Mason.
You in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Woods. Frank? Frank!
It's me. Mason!
What did they do to him, Hudson?
Shit! We got hide right on us!
Get Woods to cover!
Come on, Woods! That arms crate is a gold mine! Grab the TGM!
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
We need to move.
Come on, Woods, I've got you.
I got you, brother.
Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Savimbi for emergency extraction.
Hold! Take cover behind that log.
What the hell are Cubans doing here?
Just kids.
O que estão fazendo, idiota? Volta ao seu lugar. Soldados inimigos foram vistos na área. Você, que maneira é essa de segurar seu fuzil? Você se chama de soldado? Volta ao seu lugar. Continua chorando por sua mãe? Você quer ser criança ou quer ser homem? Mexe-se. Procura a área toda por eles.
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass.
Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now.
More patrols passing by.
On my go, we head for the grass.
Comienza la búsqueda en el puesto 1 y desplaza.
Stay close. Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass. You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help. I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Дед. Как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio.
You're going to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucker gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I say, shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch! We're moving! Get to the beach!
Can you secure evac?
Negative! We're on our way! Head for the river!
Damn it, Mason! Sounds like half the village is on our ass! What the fuck happened back there?
Cannon, Hudson! Just keep moving!
They're closing in on us! We gotta buy some time!
Get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke!
Smoke out!
Grab Woods!
I got him! Let's go! Bring some animal traps!
They're still coming!
Adrian Hudson! We gotta make a run for the river!
We're getting out! I got you, brother.
Keep moving!
Damn it! MG truck on the waterfall!
I'll deal with it! Get Woods in cover! We're getting out!
No.
Fucking Russians.
Damn it. No way out. What the? Got him, Mason.
Can't kill me. You can't kill me. Next to your old man. Put it on the line for me. For honor, friendship. Just like you, kid.